Another big shakeup at the embattled West Virginia State Supreme Court of Appeals.
Today, the governor's office announcing that Justice Menas Ketchum submitted his letter of resignation and retirement effective Friday, July 27th. The 75-year-old Ketchum faxed the governor a handwritten note yesterday. He has served on the high court for nearly 10 years, but he and other justices came under fire for hundreds of thousands of dollars in lavish office renovations and other questionable expenditures.
I think Justice Ketchum has done the honorable thing and stepped down to save the taxpayer money that we may have to continue to do for Justice Laufrey.
I think there is some relief that Justice Ketchum decided to step down and and spare the people of West Virginia a lengthy impeachment hearing. I would hope that Justice Laufrey would follow suit.
Justice Ketchum and now suspended Justice Alan Laufrey also coming under fire on allegations of improper use of state vehicles for personal use. Ketchum reimbursed the state, but Laufrey has not. Tomorrow, the House Judicial Committee begins impeachment investigation hearings focused on the entire court.